2 of this intro. Hello and welcome back to Journey to 100% of Skylander Spyro's Adventure. Probably clarify a reason why I haven't uploaded or streamed in a while. It's because I've been sick and dealt with some personal issues. More content should be available. More content should be released soon. I will give a. I will most likely make a channel update video in the future. But anyway, hope you enjoy this. Hope you enjoy this. Hope you enjoy this. This video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and give me a follow on my Twitch. I do not have access to be able to link, a direct link to my Twitch. So you're gonna have to find the twitch.tv link in the description. Just copy that and paste it into your search bar, and everything should be fine after that. So yeah, anyway, let's. Begin.
Ready to take off into the wild blue with Skyland's greatest pilot?
Let's begin.
Aces! Let's go. Oh yeah, that's two for me! But who's counting? Oh yeah, I am. All we need to do is find their elite airship, take it down, and steal their golden propeller. See? Simple. This is gonna be a piece of cake, especially for heroes like
us. I can't skip this. Okay.
Heroes who like cake.
This is actually one of my favorite levels, but it's a really good level in my opinion. Why, I'm not sure about. I just personally like it. Oh yeah, anyway, there's no difficulty sections in Spyro's Adventure. So that's why. That's why I can't select difficulty, so like it's always a set difficulty. I'm also record when streaming, so I can basically upload a short pod series.
Use the cannon to shoot down the drone warship.
Love the Skyland. Love this. Let's just change character to the undead so we can unlock that undead zone. Yeah, anyway, if you probably didn't already know, Chop Chop is my favorite undead Skylander. One of my favorite undead Skylander from the Spyro's Adventure. I do have some other favorites later on.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Am I the only one who believe like there sure could be a, like a ledge or, like down there, like a platform? Am I the only one who like believe that could be a thing? Okay, there's a bit of delay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah, I'm dying.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
I have one viewer. Hey. What if I'm just anyone watching the YouTube, I'm standing still so the stream can catch up. Catch up a bit. It won't. I just stand still.
The air element are stronger in this zone. Spell makes enemies immune to projectiles.
Dino Rang.
as long.
A soul gem. I know it's a chest, a hat. Okay, no, yeah, that's the only soul gem.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
There's an enemy here. If I fell fall. No. Ah! Ow! No! That. Goddamn. Exploding. Flower. Blue rock knocked me down. Oh god. Anyway, that's all chests. I know. Objective. I know the legendary treasure and the hat. I know where the. You know, I should be able to collect all the needed. I should know where the remaining item, where the remaining collectibles are. Why am I teleported down here every time?
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
I'm bad. I'm bad.
Hello, extremely. So much fun that the Skylanders are back. We fairies always dance with Skylanders. I am Persephone. Oh dear, not again, silly Drow. I'd best go back to the Core of Light. I will meet you there later, for dancing. Happy luck, great Skylander.
Yeah, I was standing still because I was watching my stream. If everything was fine. Jesus Christ, I'm getting stuck at that ledge. Anyway, we might. The most likely will be more content coming up. I think most likely after next week. It's either next week or next week. Uh, So yeah, there should be more stuff to watch then, but we are, I'm thinking about having I said hi to my cat.
This is the elite airship you are looking for.
The elite airship. Anyway, I'm gonna be recording videos up to the portal water source, and then we're gonna call it there. Let's just claim this. And watch Flynn talk for a bit.
Boom! Well, now we should be able to fly even higher. Come on, let's get back so I can get to work. We'll slap this baby on, fly on up to the impenetrable stronghold, pick up the eternal air thingy, and then be back in time for my date with Callie. If she doesn't faint from anticipation first.
That was an interesting, that was interesting dialogue for that. Okay, I found all the areas. Wait. Okay, stealth elf
happy
would be better this level. Replaying level due to
Before you leave, I will help you. I will.
Yeah, due to we have air spell punks, which will make my enemies unable to be hit by projectiles.
Seems to be
and robots. Majority of robots arsenal is just range attacks. There should be no winged sapphires in this area. Let's just put on a stealth elf. Oh, there were some plants left here. We can clear them up. We're gonna chapter select Sky Schooner docks.
All we need to do is find them.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
Skylander to shoot down the Drow warship.
Awkward pause. Pause pog. There. We will. We are just going to run for the cannon. And we're gonna shoot down these civilians. We're gonna shoot down the fucking Caesar. We're gonna shoot down Caesar separately. Jojo meme this. It's already taking damage? How? There. That's taking damage.
Skylanders of the air element. That spell makes enemies immune to projectiles.
Am I forced to watch Persephone? Oh god. There.
You are looking for. Shoot it down.
There. There's ball. Let's just shoot down. I like into a no damage run of Skylanders. Would be not fun, I believe, since this level goes to like split the damage equally. So that you don't die. There.
Enjoyment. I will help you with your play quest.
Huh?
Finally, an awesome balloon for an even more awesomer pilot. Boom! Oh, it's got a fuel-injected crocagator, a vacuum sealatron, and a jet steam thrust capacitor. Oh, yeah. I am so good, I did it all myself. Even had a few parts left over. Are you ready to go, Chief? Okay, let's see what this baby can do.
Yeah, but the goal is to grab the eternal water source. Okay, shit. My original idea was to, well, I'm gonna cut the vid, like, cut it here, but I guess it will be an extra long episode.
Looks like the little drone dudes found the eternal air, what's my dingus, and now they're trying to harness its power. I guess. Well now, looky there. It's some kind of bridge. Of course, right now, it's just a big bunch of giant swirling chunky things stuck in the vortex of a killer tornado. But hey, all you gotta do is figure out how to rebuild it. Cake!
Yeah. We're just like after we have completed this within the time limit. Well, yeah. We are going to have a quick pause so I can end the recording. And, so we just end the recording and start it up again.
A note?
Open this gate.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
There should be a chest. Is that a chest or a hat here? There was nothing. Just coins. Okay. My cat is just walking around outside the living room. This is like just. And just doing nothing, just being like a regular cat, I guess.
Magic element are stronger in this zone.
I should have thought it would be some. Does the drones spawn here?
No other lightning pylon, young Pokemon.
I remember struggling with this level when I was a kid. I remember struggling with it. Wrong ability. second to last, so
you need an
it's here
air
the air gate
to
is.
Unlock this gate.
Hey, let's just let me just find let's just go lightning rod again. There's a chest already here. This should be the last chest that I need.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
Hey, kitty. I was just looking at my cat. He came up to cuddle. Wait, let me just get my cat. Hey! Cool. No, I placed him on... I placed him on my second chair, but he left. He decided to go. Nah? It's a few second delay. But yeah, we're gonna jump. Let me see what I have. Yeah, I need a chest, soul gem, and I need chest, soul gem, and legendary treasure. I think I know.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
I think I know where. Where the legendary treasure is. There, one left. There should be just one left. There's sharp piece in these chests, so that it will also give to the enemy count that I need. That's a really good ability in my opinion. This stuns them do a lot of damage. There's an exit. No, you know, I know where the soul gem is. Oh, fuck. Okay, here's the last chest. That should be all the enemies spawning here. Oh, there was one. Was there like an enemy here? There. Yeah, Flareon. No, we can up.
We can up.
We can upload. We can upload this. I'm gonna upload this on the day of streaming. Next level video recording then is going to be the next video I'm recording is going to be released on day after of stream. We're going to change Skylander because I need to have a go to 4 days so we can have a faster Skylander. But still air, so that we have some get some extra damage. Sorry. Objectives. Okay, we just need to complete this level in under the time. I like the misuse of the business. Oh, code and it really gets trapped in it. Jesus.
Well done, young portal moth.
The eternal air source has been integrated into the core. Excellent work. Oh, this is coming along very nicely indeed. But I'll need some time to figure out our next step. Why don't you go investigate the docks? There seemed to be a real ruckus coming from over there.
Yeah. Thankful. Let's go to everyone's favorite life, Skylander. Stealth elf.
Well, sirs, now that's a twister.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
Lower the lightning pylons, young portal master.
Yeah. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
I should be able to predict the squad in under 7 minutes. Huh? Huh? There! Like, they did it too fast! Oh, no. But anyway, this became an unintentional long episode. And I would say, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Follow me on Twitch. There should be the twitch.tv/artofcrisis in the description. Please copy that and paste it into your browser and give me a follow. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.